In Shasta County, all lanes are now open on southbound Interstate 5 after a big rig jackknife blocking traffic there. This is near Delta. Now, this was right around 2:30 this afternoon. The southbound lanes were completely shut down because of the crash. No one was hurt. Investigators tell Action News Now they're still working to find out how it happened.